Oh, great. I just remembered. Tomorrow's a full moon. I hope nothing happens to my powers, like it always does in those TV shows. That would not be good. I have enough catastrophes on my hands as it is. And this cough. It's driving me crazy. Oh, great. I'm running out of food. Fabulous. What am I going to do? Can't go home. Neptune made that very clear. But he did trick me before. Who says this isn't a trick, too? It would make sense. What if he didn't join the Merfolk Council? If that was a lie, then I can go home. Of course, I can go home. This walk is taking longer than I remembered. Or maybe I walked farther than I realized. This place looks familiar. Am I walking in circles? This is not good. I have to get home. I must be getting sick. Which way? I'll go back that way. Walk straight. Straight. I'm back here already. I walked straight. There's something happening here. Some kind of magic. I need help. I can call Triton. I have that shell phone thing. I put it in here. It's the only thing that's in there, so it'll be easy to find. What is this? I've never seen this shell before. The only thing I had in there was the shell phone. Maybe this works the same way. Triton? Triton! Stupid shell? What should I do? It's so confusing. Try again. This time, use magic. Concentrate. Triton?
Hello?
Thank goodness! I'm lost! I'm walking in circles! I'm trying to get home! Please, help me!
Not now, Hathorn. I'm busy. Goodbye.
Doesn't sound like the Triton I know. Something's happening here. I don't know what to do. At this point, I would turn to Morvos for help. Oh well. Back here again! It's getting dark. I guess I should go to sleep. I guess I can make it home tomorrow. Hope for the best with the full moon. Great.
Another potion. Oh, another note. Neptune. What a surprise. Dear Hathorn, I heard you coughing. You heard me coughing. It was like miles away. Whatever. I heard you coughing and assumed the worst. I sent you this. It's called Mer Tonic. I can see that. It's a mer medicine that we use when we have a disease. I hope that you aren't afflicted with this. It's hard to read. But if you are, then drink it. Neptune. Fabulous. What should I do with this? I guess I should keep this. It would be littering to throw this away, but this, not so much. How do I get home?
Getting tired of this place. Every few minutes, I just wind up back here. I walk straight, and I come back. I'll never get home. Should I take the medicine? Probably not. I shouldn't touch random potions. Besides, just established that Neptune is lying. So if this is from Neptune, I can't trust it. I don't know what to do. Silly little Hathorn wandering round and round. Sooner or later I figure out that I'm behind this. At least I hope so. He's not the brightest little one. Oh, I must be going. I still have a war on my hands. How am I back here already? I just left. This is not good. I'll never get home. It looks like it's gonna rain soon. It looks like it's gonna rain now. What am I gonna do? I have nowhere to go. Oh no. It's raining.
Tail. I have to get out of here. Maybe I can teleport away.
I got away! But where am I? It must have been the first place that I thought of. The kid that invited me for pizza! It's his house! Where did you come from? The door's locked! I don't know. To get home. That was crazy.
Finally, I made it home. I hope
I'm right about Neptune being wrong. I mean, I don't feel in danger of anything, really. Where's my backpack? Oh, great! I left it! Now what? Should I go get it? Or... I wonder if I can teleport things that aren't me to me. Like a backpack. Let me try.
It worked!
What happened to the potion? I should have known! It's spoiled!
Hello, Neptune. I'm in need of the potion.
What do you need with it?
Well, Triton needs the potion before the full moon tonight, so I'm requesting access.
Then it's all going according to plan?
Yes, Master.
Finally,
the moon is rising.
I almost doubt of Neptune.
The full moon is rising. I wonder if this cough has anything to do with that. It started yesterday, the day before the full moon. It's only gotten worse today. And if it is a magical illness, like Neptune said, I guess being related to the full moon would make sense. Hope not. I'm sure this potion is spoiled by now without the proper care. Morvos must have tried to fool me with an enchantment. Oh well. It'll only take a bit of magic to reverse. Either the spell was perfectly crafted, or there's nothing wrong with this. Both of which are impossible. Morvos will be getting better at this.